Ryan, if you want to pass, just give a hoot. Thank you. I'm wet. Did you see where I went?
Brian, hang right, hard left. Jeff went straight to the middle, but he can ride right through that. Hard left.
Go ahead, man. Is this a trail? I don't see no stinking trail. Yeah, man. Just power through it. Got wet feet, but just said, "Whoop, I'm committed." I can stop in the middle or I could go. Awesome back here. I wish I wasn't so fatigued.
Stay, Brian. I like it. That's Fisher Creek all the way to the left. And in the spring floods, the water will be all the way up to here.
Yep. You know what? Hold on a second. I spent all my time in my granny gear. That thing's hanging low, man. I got all tangled up in that. I hear you, man. 29ers and 6 feet. Add a GoPro on top of it. Tangled up in the canopy road back there. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I was trying to lock my shoes up and wasn't paying attention. Thank you. like it too. This is, no, seriously. What size is the one you're on now? Ryan, if you want to go, I'm done, man. really like it. The problem is I left it all on the trail, but the trail was 3 miles back on the concrete. I just said I gave it everything I had on the trail. By the time we got off the trail, I was done. The problem was there was 3 miles worth of road yet to go. Yeah, you guys have fun. You guys doing it here?